Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the most electrified channel on YouTube. This is, oh my goodness, look at these fools over here. This is the most electrifying channel on YouTube. Oh my goodness.
Uh-oh.
I am the walker.
Juggernaut.
You have reached the Kool Zone Gaming channel. Like, yo, they really just... You saw they were, like, just posted up there? Like, yo, they're feeling like they were, like, straight up ready to war. Oh, my goodness. I got no choice but to just toss it over.
Yeah, that's a lot of zombies.
Come on, Sully. You know what I got. Sully's my boy. So, Sully wants to run with us through this adventure. He's going to be running with us through this adventure. You guys met Sully. He brings all the energy to the team. Oh, we're running out of gas, really? Okay. And he brings all the energy. Like, he's just like... Yeah, he's the man. I might put a mask on him. Like, I might just make him, like, completely different. Like, put like that. Let's see. Like, this hat ain't doing it for him. Like, let's see something. Yeah. This fits him right there. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, that's Sully right there. All right, we'll think about his weapon later. Right now, he's always had the shovel. And he had the shovel before me. So check this out. I'm thinking it's time for us to move out of the church. I think we've given our offering. We've done a lot here in this nice community. You know, I was thinking it was time for us to go to the police station. You know, I've been eyeing it out, trying to figure out, is the police station really the place for us? So, you know, I've been doing my research. I'm thinking that the police department is the spot for us. So, what I'm going to do, just in case we decide to do this run, I want to park some vehicles here. This one right here is like unreplaceable. So this will be the one that we drive to the police department. So yeah, like I kind of feel like it's time to move on. I feel like we did some big things here. And I love the fact that you can snipe from the roof. I think that's just amazing. So, you know, that's really good stats there. So, and you never know. We might come back to church. I don't know. Could never... You could never not go to church. So it's always good to go to church. So we'll definitely be to church on Sunday. But then we'll be going to the police station next. And what do we put in here? We're really gonna put too much in here. And I'm sure I can find us another van. But what I'm gonna do, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna bring this van to the police department. Hold up, so we're looking at first health. I think we should be good. All right, yeah, we're gonna bring this van here to the police department.
Something's come up.
Oh my goodness.
Hey,
You got some Zs. Closer than I like.
Are you serious? It's really not that far if you think about it. Look at that.
Screamer, not far. Shake that zombie loose!
Don't mind me, I have issues.
Got some Zeds.
Alright, so we're gonna go back to our base. And we should have everything lined up for us. You know, pretty much all we gotta do is just survive. Just walk here. And we should be hands on.
All of you have been surviving long enough to know this, but I like to say it anyway. Find a high point. Scout any area you plan to scavenge before you go house to house.
That's what we do, boss. I'm telling you, you gotta love Sully. I swear, like, every time I play this game, like, I just get so stuck on, like, the effort and that they put on. Because you know about the, you know, State of Decay didn't have a budget. Like, they were just winging it from a very low budget, you know, type of standpoint, and they just made it into an amazing game. Like, that's why I will always support their... Oh, Jesus. Okay. Here we go. Where's he at? That's why I will always support their game. Come on, buddy. Like, yo, we're literally right near the freaking base. But we are looking for the worst survivor there is, so let's go.
Oh, there's more where that came from.
Ah, Jesus. We're right near the base. How about you freaking keep it moving, dude? My throat's a little shaky today, so I'm not really saying too much. Just want to just...
I need some help!
What you got for us?
I owe you one.
That's it? It's amazing how, like, I really want most of them to just, like, you know, want to be a part of our community.
Hey, yeah.
Since
isn't
I'm
that
looking
friendly?
For this Pacific type of survivor, so I would have loved that. But anyway, moving on.
Nothing in here I can't handle.
Oh, jeez.
Barrel incoming. Flee now or forever hold your peace.
Then get out of here.
Well, that's the last of that.
Oh, come on, I moved the button. Good looking out, Sully. Oh my goodness, I'm pushing the button. Gotta be kidding me. And the juggernaut? Alright, as soon as we get some leverage, I'll be ready for him. Cleaning house as usual. All right, beautiful. So I came back here just to make sure that everything's lined up, and then we'll drive the hoopty all over here. So hold on a second. Okay, so yeah, so that's the reason why a lot of my previous videos, either you're watching State of Decay or Resident Evil 4, there's lots of them I just kept quiet. Dead Island, it's because of my voice, so you have to forgive me for the lack of sound. Thank you. Got a lot of drama.
Wait! Nailed him!
Oh my goodness, as soon as I touch base, a feral? Come on. They need to do better. So how's the weather where everybody else is at? Ours is pretty dope. Can't complain. But downstairs in the cave is very hot. Very hot. But anyway, I know this wasn't much, but we're going to be making our way to the police station, folks. That is our next destination. Is here. So it's been real here. I think we should do pretty good at the police department, though. But if it's too much and we didn't move, then you already know I didn't really like the setup. So that's what happens when you get. Hold up. Oh, jeez. Interesting.
Uh-oh. Juggernaut.
All right, so we're gonna end the video here. Like I said, I apologize for my voice. My voice is like very scratchy and it's very annoying too. So I honestly rather not talk, but I still wanted to get some footage out. Where we were gonna end the video, and I'm thinking we should just get ourselves right back to our new home and set up shop and get the police department going. And then when we get to the police department, we'll end the video. So yeah, let's do that. Oh man. So yeah, we're gonna make our way.
Loader over there.
moving much longer. No more driving for us.
Jesus, will you slow down for a second?
Thank you.
Yeah.
We would definitely be able to make some noise here. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
I think they killed the juggernaut too, so that's even better. Like right now, that is not what we need right now.
Hey, I don't see any more zombies.
All right, people. Welcome to our new home. Right. I gotta go get the car.
What do you want?
We'll take the lead. Yeah.
Guess you're on point.
All right, let's go get this car. Then once we come back with the car, we'll
Yo, I'm going out for a while.
Alright, they brought us a joint, it's okay. Just trying to wait for this to get here.
I fucking forget what it's like to laugh. Goddamn zombies.
Thank you. he's still standing? What?
That shut you the fuck up?
Sully. Oh my gosh, that was a lot. That was a lot, I have to say. But anyway, it was a lot of fun.
I'm not too happy with the way things are going around here.
Lady, relax, we'll be fine. Anyway, of course you know how it works. We get some rest, la-di-da-di-da. Are they up there shooting? Oh my goodness, wow, yeah, this place is gonna be cool. Anyway, I'm gonna end the video here. We shall return. We're going to bring some power to this place here, get this place sparkling, and clean it up, and get things moving and grooving. And we'll be back in the game before you know it. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. On the bottom right-hand corner will be the link of our previous videos, and up top will be an open invitation to subscribe to the Kool Zone Gamer channel, which I definitely recommend you doing. Anyway, I love you guys. Stay safe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.